a story about Mimi.
Once upon a time, there was a rabbit called Mimi. She had white fur, red eyes, and was pretty. Mimi is playful, behaved, and gentle. One day, Mimi was very hungry. She was all alone at home with no food. So she went out to look for food in the forest. But she couldn't find any food. Mimi had no choice but to ask her friend for help. Her rabbit friends had food at home, so they shared it with Mimi. From that day, Mimi always made sure she had food at home. Mimi and her friends looked for food together, and Mimi was never hungry again.